Yeah, but I don't like the way the home point. It's over here, but it should, to me, it shouldn't be over there. You know what I mean? Should be over there somewhere. I just don't like the way this home point is set. Fuck am I? It should be right above us.
You see it?
Where? I swear I can't. Now see? Okay. Now see, I'm at 300 the distance. I'm gonna try to get it, see if it's right at zero. Yeah, the home. But see where the... Well, I guess it's okay. It's just I didn't like the way the home was. I see it's... Okay.
What about yours picks up? Mine probably picks up the wind somehow, and I probably just don't realize it does pick up the wind.
Yeah. You see it?
No.
Oh, I ain't think so. If you see it, shit, you got some good ass eyes. Mm-hmm. See, I just don't like when I have it pushed and it doesn't go that fast. I like when I, you know, when I have it pushed, I want to see it go 20 miles an hour. Like 12. I'm still just, I'm like 3,000 feet away. See, I don't like that shit. It takes too long. I want my shit to fly back to me. I mean, the wind isn't that strong, but still, it's like 9 miles an hour, 10.
That's the full throttle?
Yeah.
There's a wind coming off of that.
Should be us, like right there, I think.
Yeah. My brother said that they are on Mecklenburg, Charlotte. Rid of their helicopter, selling their helicopters and buying drones.
Yeah?
Yeah, for search and rescue. Because their helicopter doesn't have metal back, he said, so they just use it for police search and everything. So they said it's easier and cheaper to use a drone to search.
Oh, he's gone.
You're welcome. The police just got called, so
for
I
what?
Told them not to come.
Why? What happened?
No, we had a patron complain about drone flying.
They had you had a what?
Patron complaint. I'm sorry. A customer calling.
Unbelievable.
So I did want to tell you guys we do allow drone flying.
Here,
okay.
Oh
field
shit.
Field two.
Okay,
so
hold on.
You gotta park here.
Wait,
right there.
Okay, let me try to bring this shit down if I can find it. Where the hell am I?
The thing is we do have a permit process.
For the drones?
Yeah, we sell a permit at our headquarters.
Okay, give me 1 second. Let me bring this shit down. But don't leave because I want to talk to you. Unfreaking believable. Mike, you see it?
Where it says 100 feet away?
I'm like,
oh, yeah.
Where? Where at? Oh, okay.
Okay, that's field.
That's field.
You have to walk up there.
You have to walk up there, yeah. That's the only one. Is it red is in the back? Or
no, red is in the front. My eyes are kind of shot. Oh, I'm having a fit because the wind, is really no wind down here, but evidently there's some wind up higher. As soon as I said that, we get some gusts.
Yeah, the tree line over here really does take care of a lot of the wind coming up in the water.
Okay, let me shut this off.